A rookie receiver for the Washington Redskins says he tested positive for the coronavirus in March and is fully recovered. Antonio Gandy-Golden said he had mild symptoms but was cleared in early April. The fourth-round pick now says he's 100% and ready to get back on the field with the team.